Is she okay?
The doctor said she'd be fine.
Did he say what was wrong with her?
I don't think he knows.
I need to talk to you about something. Outside.
Sure thing.
I knew the chaos I was getting in. But I've broken all my promises.
So, what's up?
Something happened the other night when we stayed over.
What?
Odessa. I don't think she's human.
Kayla, seriously, what are you on?
Laura, I'm serious. I saw her jump from her bedroom window. I saw her climb back up it, and I saw her wipe blood from her mouth.
Are you trying to tell me that you think our closest friend is a vampire?
Yeah, I guess I am.
Well, I need to get home. My parents are probably worried sick. And you should go get some sleep. You obviously need it, Kayla.
What do I do about Odessa?
Don't worry. She'll be taken care of.
Those images, they continue to haunt me. Every waking moment they are there. Blood-stained lips, girl falling to her death, my scream.
Hi there.
Hey.
You know, you look like you could use an escape.
I don't know.
This place is called The Escape, if that persuades you at all.
All right.
The night was so peaceful here, so still and quiet. The now dimly lit hallways only occasionally tainted with a small cry of agony. Otherwise, it was perfect. I know him. It's darker than I remember. Hello, is someone there? Anna, make them stop! Please!
Lark, wait!
I felt out of place here.
Over here. I'm usually the DJ here, but tonight is my night off. So, do you want to tell me what's up with you?
I'm becoming terrified of my own thoughts.
Is that all? Here, take this.
I don't really do drugs.
I don't do drugs. Trust me. You want to. Those thoughts, all those thoughts, will be nothing. Everything will just be nothing.
Do you promise?
You bet I do.
You make me crazy when you I'ma go crazy when you
I finally felt free.
Step away.
I can't find a pulse. Step away.
What's happening? Odessa? Honey?
Charging. Quick.
Call it.
Time of death, 2:15 a.m.